He's still flying in the same position. He's stuck. See if I can unstick him without having to kill him.